relaxing it a bit, especially after spending last season, essentially, as you put it, playing on one leg since you were playing through that high ankle sprain for much of the season. How do you feel in terms